ring out in a barroom night. Enter Betty Valentine from the upper hall. She sees a bartender in a pool of blood. Cries out, my God, they've killed them all. Here comes the story of the hurricane. The man the authorities came to blame for something that he never done. Put in a prison cell, but one time he could have been the champion of the world. Three bodies lying there, there's Patty C. And another man named Bello moving around mysteriously. I didn't do what he says, and he throws up his hands. I was only robbing the register, I hope you understand. I saw him leave, and he says, and he stops. One of us had better call up the cops. And so Patty calls the cops. Meanwhile, far away in another part of town, Reuben Carter and a couple of friends are driving around. Number one contender for the middleweight crown. Had no idea what kind of shit was about to go down when a cop pulled him over to the side of the road. Just like the time before and the time before that. In Patterson, that's just the way things go. If you're black, you might as well not show up on the street, unless you wanna draw the heat. Alfred Bello had a partner and he had a rap for the cops. Him and other Dexter Bradley were just out prowling around. He said, I saw two men running out who looked like middleweights. Jumped into a white car without upstate plates. And Miss Patty Valentine just nodded her head. Cops said, wait a minute, boys, this one's not dead. So they took him to the infirmary. And though this man could hardly see, he told him he could identify the guilty man. The story of the hurricane. The man the authorities came to blame for something that he never done. Put in a prison cell, but one time he could have been the champion of the world. Four months later, the ghetto's on flame. Rubens in South America fighting for his name. Well, Arthur Dexter Bradley's still in the robbery game. And the cops are putting the screws to him, looking for somebody to blame. Remember that murder that you happened in a bar. Remember you said you saw the getaway car. Thinking like the playboy with the law. Think it might have been that fighter that you saw running at night. Don't forget that you are white. The Bradley said, I'm really not sure. The cop said, a poor boy like you can use a break. We got you for the motel job, and you're talking to your friend Bello. You don't want to have to go back to jail, be a nice fellow. You'll be doing society a favor. That son of a bitch is brave and getting braver. We want to put his ass in the stir. We want to pin this triple murder on him. He ain't no gentleman jail. Take a man out with just one punch, but he never did like to talk about it all that much. It's my work, he'd say, and I do it for pay. And when it's over,
just as soon go on my way up to some paradise where the trout streams flow and the air is nice, and ride a horse along the trail. But then they took him to the jailhouse where they tried to turn a man into a mouse. Were marked in advance. The trial was a pig circus. He'd never had a chance. The judge made Reuben's witnesses drunkards, smokers, slums. To the white folks who watched, he was a revolutionary bum. And to the black folks, he was just a crazy nigger. No one doubted that he pulled the trigger. And though they could not produce the gun, the DA said he was the one who did the deed. And the old Algeria agreed. Reuben Carter was falsely tried. The crime was murder one. Guess who testified? Bello and Bradley, and they both all they lied. And the newspapers, they all went along for the ride. How can the life of such a man in the palm of some fool's hand? To see him obviously framed couldn't help but make me feel ashamed. To live in a land where justice is a game. Now all the criminals in their coats and their ties are free to drink martinis and watch the sunrise, while Reuben sits like Buddha in a 10-foot cell, an innocent man in a living hell. Yes, that's the story of the hurricane, but it won't be over till they clear his name and give him back the time he's done. Put in a prison cell, but one time he could have been the champion of the world.
Tambourine man, play a song for me. I'm not sleepy and there is no place I'm going to. Hey, Mr. Tambourine man, play a song for me. In the jingle jangle morning, I'll come following you. Though I know that evening's empire has returned into sand, vanished from my hand, left me blindly here to stand, but still not sleeping. My weariness amazes me, I am branded on my feet. I have no one to meet, and the ancient empty streets too dead for dreaming. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. I'm not sleepy and there is no place I'm going to. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. In the jingle jangle morning, I'll come following you. Take me on a trip upon your magic swirling ship. My senses have been stripped, my hands can't feel to grip, my toes too numb to step. wait only for my boot heels to be wandering. I'm ready to go anywhere, I'm ready for to fade into my own parade. Cast your dance and spill my way, I promise to go under it. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. I'm not sleepy and there's no place I'm going to. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. In a jingle jangle morning, I come following you. Though you might hear laughing, spinning, swinging madly across the sun, it's not aimed at anyone, it's just escaping on the run. And but for the sky, there are no fences facing. And if you hear vague traces of skipping reels of rhyme to your tambourine in time, it's just a ragged clown behind. I wouldn't pay it any mind. It's just a shadow you're seeing that he's chasing. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. I'm not sleepy and there is no place I'm going to. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. In a jingle jangle morning, I come following you. Disappearing through the smoke rings of my mind, down the foggy ruins of time, far past the frozen leaves, the haunted, frightened trees, out to the windy beach, far from the twisted reach of crazy sorrow. Yes, to dance beneath the diamond sky with one hand waving free, silhouetted by the sea, circled by the circus sands, with all memory and fate driven deep beneath the waves. Let me forget about today until tomorrow. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. I'm not sleepy and there is no place I'm going to. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. In a jingle jangle morning, I come following you.
Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. I'ma put my guns in the ground. I can't shoot them anymore. That long black cloud is coming down. I feel I'm knocking on heaven's door. Knock, knock, 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 knocking on heaven's door.
Bumps of dime in your prime. Then you, people call, say beware doll, you're bound to fall. You thought they were all kidding you. You used to laugh about everybody that was hanging out. Now you don't talk so loud. Now you don't seem so proud about having to be scrounging your next meal. How does it feel? How does it feel to be without? But you know you only used to get juiced in it. Nobody's ever taught you how to live out on the street, and now you're gonna have to get used to it. You say you never compromise with the mystery tramp, but now you realize he's not selling any as you stare into the vacuum of his eyes and say, do you want to make a deal? Let other people get your kicks for you. You used to ride on a chrome horse with your diplomat, who carried on his shoulder a Siamese cat. Ain't it hard when you discover that he really wasn't where it's at? How does it feel? but you better take your diamond ring. You better pawn it, babe. You used to be so amused at Napoleon in rags and the language that he used. Go to him now, he calls you, you can't refuse. When you ain't got nothing, you got nothing to lose. You're invisible now, you got no secrets to conceal. How does it feel? Ah, how does it feel to be on your own with no direction home, like a complete unknown?
Lay, lady, lay. lay across my big brass bed. Stay, lady, stay. Stay with your man a while. Until the break of day, let me see you make 'em smile. His clothes are dirty, but his hands are clean. And you're the best thing that he's ever seen. Stay, lady, stay. Stay with your man a while. Why wait any longer for the world to begin? You can have your cake and eat it too. Why wait any longer for the one you love when he's standing in front of you? Lay, lady, lay. Lay across my big brass bed. Stay, lady, stay. Stay while the night is still ahead. I long to see you in the morning light. I long to reach for you in the night. Stay, lady, stay. Stay while the night is still ahead.
Well, it ain't no use to sit and wonder why, baby, even you don't know by now. And it ain't no use to sit and wonder why, baby, it'll never do somehow. When your rooster crows at the break of dawn, look out your window and I'll be gone. You're the reason I'm a-traveling on, but don't think twice, it's all right. And it ain't no use in a-turning on your light, babe, the light I never knowed. And it ain't no use in turning on your light, baby. I'm on the dark side of the road. But I wish there was something you would do or say to try and make me change my mind and stay. But we never did too much talking anyway. But don't think twice, it's all right. It ain't no use in calling out my name, gal, like you never done before. And it ain't no use in calling out my name, gal, I can't hear you anymore. I'm a-thinking and a-wondering, walking down the road. I once loved a woman, a child, I'm told. I give her my heart, but she wanted my soul. Don't think twice, it's all right. So long, honey, baby, where I'm bound, I can't tell. Goodbye's too good a word, babe, so I just say fairly well. I ain't saying you treated me unkind. You could have done better, but I don't mind. You just kind of wasted my precious time. But don't think twice, it's all right. Accept it that soon you'll be drenched to the bone. If your time to you is worth saving, then you better start swimming or you'll sink like a stone. For the times, they are a-changing. Some writers and critics to prophesize with your pen and keep your eyes wide, the chance won't come again. And don't speak too soon, for the wheel's still in spin, and there's no telling who that it's naming. For the loser now will be later to win. For the times, they are a-changing. Senators, congressmen, please heed the call. Don't stand in the doorway, don't lock up the hall. For he that gets hurt will be he who has stalled. The battle outside raging will soon shake your windows and rattle your walls. For the times, they are a-changing. Mothers and fathers throughout the land, and don't criticize what you can't understand. Your sons and your daughters are beyond your command. Your old road is rapidly aging. Please get out of the new one if you can't lend your hand. For the times, they are a-changing. It is drawn, the curse it is cast. The slow one now will later be fast, as the present now will later be past. The order is rapidly fading, and the first one now will later be last. For the times, they are a-changing.
The sun was shining, I was laying in bed, wondering if she'd changed at all, if her hair was still red. Her folks, they said our lives together sure was gonna be rough. They never did like mama's homemade dress, papa's bank book wasn't big enough. And I was standing on the side of the road, rain falling on my shoes, heading out for the East Coast. Lord knows I paid some dues getting through. in blue. She was married when we first met, soon to be divorced. I helped her out of a jam, I guess, but I used a little too much force. We drove that car as far as we could, abandoned it out west. Split up on the docks at night, but the green it was best. She turned around to look at me as I was walking away. I heard her say over my shoulder, we'll meet again someday on the avenue. Job in the great north woods, working as a cook for a spell, but I never did like it all that much, and one day the axe just fell. So I drifted down to New Orleans, where I lucky with a be employed, working for a while on a fishing boat right outside of Delacroix. But all the while I was alone, the past was close behind. I seen a lot of women, but she never escaped my mind, and I just grew. Working in a topless place, and I stopped in for a beer. I just kept looking at the side of her face, and the spotlight so clear. Later on, when the crowd thinned out, I was just about to do the same. She was standing there in back of my chair. I said to me, don't I know your name? I muttered something underneath my breath. She studied the lines of my face. I must admit, felt a little uneasy when she bent down to tie the laces of my shoes. Blue. She lit a burner on the stove and offered me a pipe. I thought you'd never say hello, she said, you look like a silent type. Then she opened up a book of poems and handed it to me, written by an Italian poet from the 13th century. And every one of them words rang true and glowed like burning coal, pouring off of every page like it was written in my soul. But me to you, time to love you blue. I lived with him on Montague Street, a basement down the stairs. There was music in the cafes at night and revolution in the air. Then he started into dealing with slaves and something inside of him died. She had to sell everything she owned and froze up inside. And when it finally, the bottom fell out, I became withdrawn. The only thing I knew how to do was to keep on keeping on like a bird that flew. To get to her somehow. All the people we used to know, they're an illusion to me now. Some are mathematicians, some are carpenters' wives. Don't know how it all got started, I don't know what they're doing with their lives. But me, I'm still on the road, heading for another joint. We always did feel the same, we just saw it from a different point of view.
sister, when I come to lie in your arms. You should not treat me like a stranger. I bother when I lie the way that you act. And you must realize the danger. Am I not a brother to you? And one deserving of affection? And is our purpose not the same on this earth? To love and follow is direction.
If you're traveling in the North Country Fire, where the winds hit heavy on the borderline, remember me to one who lives there. For she once was a true lover man. If you go when the snowflakes storm, when the rivers freeze and summer ends, please see she has a coat so warm to keep her from the howling wind. Please see if her hair hangs long, if it rolls and flows all down her breast. Please see for me if her hair's hanging long,
for that's the way I remember her best. I'm wondering if she remembers me at all. Many times I've often prayed in the darkness of my night, in the brightness of my day. If you're traveling the North Country Fair, where the winds hit heavy on the borderline, remember me to one who lives there. She once was a true love of mine.
Steve.